Hey, Ray Carol. Yeah. Can you help me out with something? Yeah, I'm trying to save the planet here. Yeah, okay. Alright, I'll be there in just a few minutes. Thanks a lot, Ray Carol. This is gonna be great. Better than carpool. It's going to be really great with all the new buses.
Yeah, I think it's amazing. It's super convenient for all of our families.
Do you have a favorite new offering?
I love that the buses are free for all of our families.
That's amazing. Let's see what else is on. GDS is such a welcoming community.
So fun to walk through these hallways and see our hoppers making connections with each other, including each other in conversations, inviting people to join their projects. When I see people who might need a little support, I just make a point of stopping and asking, hey, are you okay?
That reminds me of a good one. Favorite trips with the kids.
Yeah, we'll be making a lot of new memories to take with us as we move to the new campus and say goodbye to MacArthur.
That's right, we're going to be one GDS on the new unified campus next year.
I know, my excitement keeps building along with construction. You know, Chris, the important thing is for us to all be present for each other. Teachers and coaches working together every day, trying to grow our students' lifelong love of learning and capacity to make the world a better place.
One more song?
Yeah.
we just talk? Can we just talk about where we're going before we get lost? Let me out thoughts. Can't get what we want without knowing. I've never felt like this before. I apologize if I'm moving too far. Can we just talk? Can we just talk? Figure out where we're growing. Yeah.
Yeah, we're not getting on the highway. We're not gonna get on the beltway.
Teaches and coaches every day.
One of those things.
Really?
Wowzers. I think we nailed it on that.